Hey y'all, welcome to Larkinell Booksellers in Georgetown, Texas, where this week we've all been inspired by a new book, Lawbreaking Ladies, 50 Tales of Daring, Defiance, and Dangerous Women from History. The author on this book is Erica Owen. It was illustrated by Alexander Wright. My personal inspiration from this book is Eleanor Madame Mustache Dumont. She was a gambler and a brothel owner, although those things were technically legal back then. Anyway, my friends and fellow booksellers were also inspired by this book, so let's see what they came out of it with. Take it away!
Ahoy! I think 18th century pirate queen and notorious spinster Anne Bonny would absolutely love Red Island House by Andrea Lee. It is a gripping novel about race, class, death, betrayal, and it is beautifully written! Yarr!
I was inspired by Mary Louise Cecilia Ginnon, who was called Texas by her friends. She was the queen of speakeasies, and she would have really enjoyed this graphic novel about the life of Edward Hopper, which was written and illustrated by Sergio Rossi and Giovanni Scarduli, and it features actually the same color palette as the one that Edward Hopper worked with, so I think that she probably would have really enjoyed seeing it and reading about his life.
Hey y'all, the lady bandit that spoke to my heart was Belle Starr, the bandit queen of Oklahoma. And I think she'd love this book by Lisa Skodeline, Eternal. It's a World War II love story, and it's assigned first edition. Pew, pew.
Well, thanks for stopping by and checking out our inspiration for the week. And come in and see us at Larkinell Booksellers in Georgetown, Texas, where we have a full house of books to inspire you. Wait, is that a straight? I don't know, guys. Just come in and see us. We've got a lot of books.